Hello all, a very happy Durga Puja. Today's recipe is zero oil ghudni. My grandmother used to prepare it during Vijayadashami and trust me, it tastes heaven. Ghudni with coconut laddu is a must during Bengali Vijayadashami. So let's get started. Take 1 cup of green peas or green matar that we get and we will soak it in water with a pinch of baking soda. We'll soak it for 8 to 10 hours or whole night. We will dry roast some cloves, green cardamom and cinnamon. Once it cools down, we will grind it into a fine powder. In a pressure cooker, we will take the soaked matar, ginger paste, hing and salt to taste and we will cover it and pressure cook it for 5 to 6 whistles. Once done, we will switch off the flame and we will mash it with a ladle. Remember, we will not switch on the gas anymore. Now we will add the prepared garam masala powder, roasted cumin powder and some lemon juice to taste and we will mix it really well. We will mash it again like it should be really mushy type of thing. We will add some green chili. Mix it well. That's it, a healthy zero oil ghudni is ready to serve and eat. If you like my recipe, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. So that's all for today. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy.